His Majesty King Mswati III summoned a joint sitting for both houses of parliament on the 27th of October 2016. The joint sitting will look at the pharmacy bill as well as the ratification of international agreements. We have a report.
When the House of Assembly resumed its parliamentary business on Wednesday, the Prime Minister Dr. Barnabas Sibusiso Dlamini tabled a statement from His Majesty King Mswati III. The statement was then read by the Speaker, Honorable Themba Msibi.
To the President of the Senate and to the Speaker of the House of Assembly, the Pharmacy Bill, Bill Number 08 of 2014, in exercise of the powers vested in me under and in virtue of the provisions of Section 116, Subsection 1 of the Constitution of the Kingdom of Swaziland, I, Mswati III, King and Ingwenyama of Swaziland, hereby summon a joint sitting of both Houses of Parliament on the 27th day of October 2016 to consider the provision of Clause 33 of the Pharmacy Bill Number 8 of 2014. Yes, Billy. Now, what for a message, Lebuya Guyelo Mutsi. It directed to President, the Senate, Speaker, the House of Assembly. Senya Ifunza. International Agreement for Ratification. In exercise of the power vested in me, under and in virtue of the provisions of Section 238(2) of the Constitution of the Kingdom of Swaziland, I, Mswati III, King and Ingwenyama of Swaziland, hereby summon a joint sitting of both Houses of Parliament on the 27th day of October 2016 to consider the following international agreement for ratification.
For Swazi TV News, I'm LinkedIn Gule in Parliament.